My name is Ron. I'm going to show you my crib, show you how I've been living for the past couple months. Where we go, go to the elevator. We're going to take you out to the crib. Everything safe, make everything secure. Take it in unless you got one of these. I don't think y'all ready. I think y'all ready for the crib. Hey! Oh my God, the crib. The pack.
What pack, man?
Roll up.
Welcome to the crib.
What's up, D-Town? Yeah, all right, this right here, this living room. That's where we chill at. You see the video games over there. The video games.
Get the TV.
3D.
This right here. You eat right here sometimes. You do one way right here sometimes. You know what I'm saying? This right here. This the counter. If you want to get you a little sandwich or something. You know, if you want to heat up something, come get a little cold. Counters. For the dishes and stuff, the dishes, the drawers for the sink. Now I'm about to show you where I'll be sleeping at sometimes. Time to time. The master bedroom. Bed, closet, just in case, you know. Nice little walk-in closet, straight closet. You got your desk, your homework and stuff. Don't feel like being bothered with nobody out there in the lounge. Got the desk right here. Drawers. For anything you need. Refrigerator, freezer right here. Then you got in the refrigerator. Some old stuff in here. Nice little space. You got your own space. Your own privacy. You wanna brush your teeth, wash your face. My side, my roommate's side. You done seen the crib, and I'm about to show you where we eat at. You know, we get our grub on. Right here is where we eat. When we pay for our food, we have the grill over here. We want from there cheeseburgers, grilled chicken, Philly cheesesteak, chicken tenders, french fries, onion rings. And they have a nice variety from the salad bar. Dessert, oh yeah. Dessert. Where they serve the pizza at. You know, we're gonna get your pizza. We get your pizza right here. They have a wide variety every day. Yeah, it differs every day. One thing might be like Mexican night where they eat, where they serve tacos or something. I'll take y'all outside now. So what we doing now? It's our free time.
Back court, you know. Play a couple back court with the Villa Stomp Jump. Throw it, you know. I've been trying to do this since like 8th grade. I don't know. I haven't attempted it. You know, I'm gonna try to go up for one. Dunk it. Ah! I still like yada yet, but I'll get there. I'll get there. Chilling right here. Kind of chill, you know what I'm saying? High school, I used to the best of everything. Volleyball, it didn't matter. I was biking the ball. I was a beast, everything. All right, you see the crib? Let me kick it with my wolf pack. See what I eat, see what I do in my free time. Now y'all can go, y'all get out of here.